everyone. Today I'll be walking you through a general overview of Nuelink, your favorite all-in-one social media management tool. With Nuelink, you can create months worth of content in just a few minutes and automate the rest forever. Let me show you how. First, let's log into our account. With Nuelink, you can manage all your social media accounts in just one place. You can post seamlessly on Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, TikTok, YouTube, and many more platforms. You can also use collections to organize your content by topic or type, or you can use the pre-made content library provided to you by Nuelink. You can simply select one of them and click Add Collection. Each collection has its own social media posts and content and also social media accounts. And if you click Settings, you can see that each collection has its own scheduling time, and you can also add more scheduling times. You can add up to 5 scheduling times in each collection. Collections are made to organize your content and also save your time each time you create a new post. Speaking of post creation, let's create a post. You can create content at scale using Nuelink AI Assistant. You can simply write a caption or a question or a prompt, or even just a topic or an idea, and you can use Nuelink AI Assistant to enhance it for you or generate content or captions based on it. I will click Make it engaging. You can also customize your caption for each platform. You can use this to create tweets, carousels, and reels, and a lot more content without the hassle. And using one Google spreadsheet, you can import and schedule hundreds of posts. Simply click on CSV. You can use any of these two templates to learn how to do it exactly. For example, I will use Advanced Template. As you can see, here is the template, here is the captions, the media, the titles, the dates, all of the elements that should be in any post. Just simply make a copy. And then adjust it with your posts and with your links as you want. I'll just simply use this one for this video. Please download it. Make sure it's .csv. And once it's downloaded, just choose File. Select it, click Open, and click Import Post. Go to your collection, and that's it. So easily, we uploaded 8 posts using a single Google spreadsheet. Make sure to use exclusive automations over here to automatically import in posts, for example, your products from your online store, or your podcasts from any podcast platform, or your articles from your blogs. Well, if you have your Instagram cross-posting automation activated, if you post a reel, it will automatically be shared all across the other platforms without you lifting a finger. Just create once and boom, it's everywhere. Don't forget to track your impact and growth with detailed insights and analytics. This way you can get a better understanding of your audience and your community based on the analytics of your highest performing posts. Make sure you use brand settings to manage your brands and also interact smoothly with your team and your clients. Join over 17,000 satisfied creators, business owners, and agencies worldwide, and streamline your social media workflow now. Start your 14 days free trial now, because Nuelink is where social media becomes a piece of cake.